Gosh, I can't help this anymore.
How are you doing? Good, but I'm fine for this.
You're fine. 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 You're fine.
Are you okay?
You're fine. 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 You're fine.
What?
You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine.
Noah, still not.
Oh my God.
It's okay. Everything's fine. I know.
Meanwhile, he was a perfect child. But he is fine, but not good. This takes place on the sunset. And he said,
I want to fly.
It happens, so he can be friends or family members. Him and his wife and six kids are having a great time. I was in the second grade to learn some really easy math. He said,
well, nothing this will happen to me.
Also, the dream appears in every single way. Nothing like this one day of the week.
A calm, peaceful dream. Everything will be in my mind.
And nothing will see. And finally he said that,
I am finally here forever and I'm going back.
A gold luck for him.
Thank you all for coming. I always been there. Everything is perfect. Now it's time to go somewhere. Thanks for getting back to your world life again. It's perfect. So it's good, but us, so Heather just going back home.
So thank you for your time back again. This is Heather Casada, subscribe to my channel. And finally got 1,000 subscribers now.